Again, no lapse into the ways of misery.